Once a month, we all meet up for a girls' night. We've been doing it for years. We used to drink lager and order takeaway pizza. Now I love to cook. Our lives have changed in such different directions. There's Sarah. She's the ambitious career girl. And there's Alison. She's a writer. I'm feeling rather guilty about not going back to work yet. What with the mortgage cost and the kids. I know what I like to do now and what makes me happy. I don't need magazines to tell me how to live my life anymore.
I want to keep my career on track. But there must be more to life than this.